I think this train may be trying to leave town after being here for a couple hours of switching and playing around. So we'll see if it just goes right on out of here this time. Not a long train at all. That's another flippin' local. This train is pulling into Shelby on the line coming up from Great Falls. Wow. It's a BNSF and a Norfolk Southern. Now that's out of its home territory. 5651 in the lead, and 8086 Norfolk Southern in the second position. Here, unparked here. Well, the trailer's not in the shade anymore, or the truck, but I'm standing in the shade. There's the BNSF logo. A-OK. This has been an extremely long train pulling into town slowly. You'll see units on the head end. This train is coming up to the Great Falls. Now entering Shelby. I think there's going to be a DPU at the end. That would be my guess. Oh, it sounds like I can hear one. Oh, looks like two of them. Both BNSF. Well, that's nice. As well as should be, it's a railroad, Mr. Buffett. 5659 and 5645. AC 4400 CW entering Shelby.